A troubled Rhode Island jailhouse is improving financially. News Chopper 12 over the Wyatt detention facility in Central Falls, where the interim CEO says he has a budget plan that would pay off the facility's debts while also allowing for more guards to be hired. Wyatt has been in disarray since 2008 when the death of an inmate led to multiple investigations, prompting the federal government to remove all its immigration detainees.